In this video, we're going to create a simple form using a question with a single answer. Simple forms are created for the users to be able to get in touch with the administration of the bot. We start in our bot. In order to create a simple form, we have to go to the post editor. And as you can see, forms cannot be created in the main menu. So for the purpose of this tutorial, we have created a button and we're gonna create a simple form inside this button. We press in button 1. And as you can see, we got the buttons to add the question. We press add question and choose a single answer question. Basically, single answer question is the same as multi-answer question. The only difference is that multi-answer will let your users to add multiple messages and send it as one answer. But for the purpose of this video, we just gonna use a single answer question. Okay, and in the first step of the wizard, bot asking us to enter the question that will be shown to the user. Let's use something simple. This is the question we're gonna ask. Let's send it to the bot. Any form besides the questions themselves can contain a regular message. User will see all the questions and the messages one by one from top to the bottom. Let's add one message just to thank user for his question. We're gonna press add message and add the following text. Let's send it to the bot. And as you can see, our simple form now contains one question and one regular message. Let's close the post editor and see how this form will look like. Alright, we are in the main menu again, and as we know, our form is inside the button 1. Let's press the button 1 and see how this form will behave. Our first question to the user is, what is your question? Let's say user types something as his question. Let's say user sent his question to the bot. And as you can see, we are as admins receiving his answer inside the chat with the bot. And the user himself, he received the message that was added by us after the question. And this is how simple form looks like in the bot.